you're my baby, my lover, my lady. All night you make me want you, it drives me crazy. I feel like you were made just for me, babe. Tell me if you feel the same way, 'cause it just feels so right. I don't wanna waste no time. If I had to choose, I know I'm gonna always choose to be with you. 'Cause girl, don't you know?
Girl, don't you know you're so beautiful? I wanna give all my love to you, girl. Not just tonight, but the rest of your life. I wanna be always here by your side. Girl, don't you know you're so beautiful? I wanna give all my love to you, girl. Not just tonight, but the rest of your life. I wanna be always here by your side.
When you're
I'm so excited, and I can't wait to start this next life.
Yes. Before I walk down this aisle, Ebony Gold Ally, I just want to say it's been a tremendous time and, you know, dating, and I'm so ready to move forward in life with you and for the eternal, and just be there no matter what, forever. I love you and I'll always be here. Holla at your boy.
Girl, don't you know you're so beautiful?
Yeah, babe.
I wanna give my love to you,
you girl.
Not just tonight, but the rest of your life.
Your life.
First time I looked into your eyes, I saw heaven. Heaven in your eyes. Everything I did before you wasn't worth my mind. It should have been you all the time. I'd do everything to please you. You know how much I need you. You're always, always on my mind. You're more than wonderful. I can't believe this day has come. I'm in my tux, you're in your wedding gown, and family and friends, they're all staring at us. I know that they can tell that our love will end.
Lord Almighty, I pray the blessing of these rings, that they who wear them may abide in peace, continue in favor of Jesus Christ our Lord. Say with this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Put on this ring, Kim.
Go next.
Say with this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. For as much as Preston and Ebony have been sitting together in holy wedlock, and we have witnessed the same before God and His company, and how they have pledged their faith to each other and declared the same by the joining and exchanging of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may kiss your brother.
Oh,
Mr. and Mrs. Ford. Y'all stand up and give them a hand.
Albuquerque to Chat Town.
I got the crowd yelling.
Bring them out, bring them out.
All my hot girls yelling.
Bring them out, bring them out.
All the dope boys yelling.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Front to back gate yelling.
Bring them out, bring them out.
Get with other rap nigga hooded in this. I got rich and I'm still on some hooligan shit. You be rapping by a blow, I don't move in the shit. Talk about shooting out, now we're doing the shit. If I hit you in the face, you gon' be suing the shit. And if I catch another case, I know it truly be missed. So I'ma keep a cool head, stay out of the news headlines, and show these other rappers it's bedtime. It's clear to see that
I'm on campus, and I remember him talking like, man, I met this girl, and I never really seen him talk about it like a woman. Like he talked about Ebony. And to me, that's like, that's dope, you know, because I love love. Like, I love black love. Like, I love seeing black people, you know, sharing a bond like nothing else.
I love Preston. He's everything I pray for my daughter, a man of God. He loves her unconditionally. I love you. And I just want to say, oh, I got you. God has been so good. This whole trip, God has been good. He's been blessing you all. I know God is all in this. And I love my baby, and I'm blessed. You all continue to pray for them. They stepped out on faith. They came down here. And they have made big steps, and I know what's coming, you guys gotta get ready. Cause you all going to the next level. You already did it, you all made it. And I love y'all, and be blessed.
I couldn't ask for a better big brother. I'm inspired, I'm motivated. Everything that my father taught him and myself, he continued to pass down to me. That's a great big brother. I just want to say thank you. I appreciate you. I love you. We all here to support you no matter what. We love you, Evan. Thank you so much for being a great addition to our family. Mrs. Ford, we love you so much. You are my sister-in-law. You are my blood sister. You feel me? You are my sister. That's that.
Jeremy, I'm so happy that she has found the person who makes her smile the way that she has been smiling. She got this glow, and no, she's not pregnant. She got this glow that's just so natural, and she's definitely coming out of her pores, and she done fired the bridesmaids, and then she hired the bridesmaids.
I just thank God, and I hope that he continues to spread the love, peace, prosperity of you too. And you're just so beautiful.
For our generation, you all are like amazing, and you all are inspiring, and you all are beautiful, and you all are strong. And I aspire to be just like y'all, and I thank you so much for everything you have done and everything you will do. And I look up to y'all, and y'all inspire everybody in this room, and I love y'all, so congratulations.
You know, for starters, it's like, you are a reflection of who you name. So when I look at you, you kind of proud to be one of your best friends. You know, you're real, right? Probably one of the realest dudes I know is my homie Jerry right there. And Marius, another weird man, but you really showed me love, man. From the moment I met you, I never even thought when we freestyled in the dorm room that you would be one of my best friends, dude. And, you know, when you threw that pitch at me, you know, you got to go to Houston, man. What you think? What are places that we can stay at? I still think you stay too far with the boonies, but it takes mad courage to do what y'all did. And having y'all rock with you on a whole nother. Because real respect, real. You real. I rock with that.
So blessed to be a part of you guys, the guys' union. And I actually broke down as I was walking. Like, you guys didn't know I was trying to be strong, but it just means so much to me to see my baby sister take a journey in the covenant of marriage. This union is going to be so blessed, and God has so much that he's going to show you and reveal to you, and you don't even know the outpouring. I may be the big sister, but I do look up to my sister.
Keep God first. Walk together, hand in hand. Work together. Make decisions together. Because what God put together, no one can tear apart.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you, because you love me.
I found love in you. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do. This is why I love you. This is why I love you. I found love in you, and no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Oh, You know, dance in front of the mirror while you're on the phone. Checking your reflection and telling your best friend, like, girl, I think my butt getting big. Oh.
I go on and on, can't understand how I last so long. I must have superpowers, rap 225,000 hours. Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move, yeah. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front, and they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say like me. Two singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gon' yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Why they gotta say it like short? You know they can't play on my court. Can't hang with the big dogs, stay on the porch. Blow the whistle. Where you get that from? Brad or Mike spit one. Let me that Pimp C, 8 Ball and MJG. Keep spitting that P to the IMP. Bun B, that's Texas, baby. Ball and G, that's Memphis, baby. Short Dog, that's Oakland, baby.